Hello viewers and welcome back to Assetto Corsa Competizione. Today we have a lap around Spa. We were in first position when we hit the first lap, at the end of the first lap, but we got taken out by none other than our teammate. Same car, same color scheme. Hope you enjoy the video and I'll see you in the next one.
Hey, first corner is always trouble. Locked in, concentrate. That damage is not gonna mess me up now. Let's go, push, lock in. We are in first position, boys. The Lambo's on me.
Assetto.
I can't believe that guy took me out. That was, was clean past everything. Let's go. Go. He's faster than me. I thought I think that damage just messed me up. But we can stay with him. Maybe he makes a mistake. Keep fighting.
We got the halfway mark. Keep pushing.
Man! I lost it. Man! I got even more damage. Locked in. second position, just keep it. Just have to focus. Keep a head on the guys behind me actually. And they're catching up real quick. So I have to focus now. I have to forget about B1. B1 is done. B1 is gone.
Yellow flag. Watch out.
Hopefully they fight a little bit more at the back. So they can lose some time. Elements, but pole position, I mean, that's not too bad. Not complaining about that, you know. Man, I can feel the car slower. I can feel it. Teammate. my friend. Oh, it's supposed to be me, man. I'm cutting you.
Excellent job, mate. P3, you're on the podium. Now bring it back home safely.
Oh, well, guys. What can we do? What can we do? That's racing for you. That's racing for you. All right, guys. Well, that was our race here at Spa today. It went really well, but yeah, at the end, that guy took us out, so we ended up in third position. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, consider a like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one.